The Portuguese, in the late 1400s, have rounded the Cape of Good Hope in their little ships. They've entered the Indian Ocean, and they actually establish a huge empire. They go to Malacca. They go all over the place, okay? The seas are open to them. If they had come 40 years earlier, they would have encountered the Chinese treasure ships, ships that were 50 times larger than the little caravels that the Portuguese were sailing in. You know what the Chinese did at that time? They went through a period where they felt they just wanted to give gifts to people. And they put together these huge fleets, carrying incredibly precious gifts, silks and ceramics, and they took them all around the Indian Ocean and they just gave them to people. Wow. So off the coast of East Africa and in East Africa, you can find remains of this pottery from this episode. And then a Chinese emperor came along and he closed the doors, burned all the boats, shut everything down, and didn't let anybody speak to China for 200 years.